course, I set it to Icelandic time because we share a love of the Aurora Borealis, Gordy. And you have no idea how to tell time.
Great gift, Dad. Way to think things through.
Somehow you'd think that a man who can send a rocket into space would be able to manage a halfway decent birthday present. Nope.
You know, Gordy, all things considered, maybe my gift isn't so bad after all.
Oh. Hey, Gordy! Surprise!
Wow, now there's a gift.
Here you go, Gordy. Happy birthday.